taken to Plumps in the UK have been turned away at Calais. According to local officials, they've been told to go to Paris or Brussels to apply. There's no Home Office team in Calais. Hi, Pretty Patel. The Home Secretary says that's what he wants. I don't want to get into this. The damage could be better, but it does at the moment seem complacent in terms of helping people out right now. It's something not quite right.